there's only like two rules. I hope you did you sign the waiver when you came in? You're laughing. No, but the rule is, one, if you're here, you're the best. If you're here, please be here, because we all need you, actually. Like, the show can't happen without you. You're, like, maybe more important than us, even, you know? So be here, you know? And two, it's not a rule, it's an invitation. It's just, you can howl with us if you want to.
Oh! the drum monitor. Let's meet him back.
Thank you.
Can you all do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you just like close your eyes for 2 seconds? If you're having a conversation, don't. And just shake your head. Shake your body like, If you make noise, even better. Yeah, okay. Now I know you're alive.
Thank you.
Zach went too hard and broke a string, so... change our string. But also, now that we're stopped, is Chicago's own Tasha here somewhere? Can someone please make room for Tasha to come to the front? It's a special day today.
I'm gonna pretend that's all good. I was gonna wish you a happy birthday, Zach, but then you broke my bass and broke your string. But we're actually just gonna wish you a happy birthday anyway. Come on up, Tasha. I don't really have a plan after the cake came onto the stage. So now we're just gonna, yeah, we should sing, there we go. But the black one? That's too complicated, I'm not gonna do that. Okay, one, two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zach. Happy birthday to you.
I think, okay, I just got an idea. I think, I don't know. Yeah, someone will step on it. It just looks nice and smells good. But maybe I'll just like, yeah, we'll bring it back. Thank you, Tasha. It's good to see you. It's all happening because of Tasha.
Hey, Tasha.
This is the second stop on our tour. And it's so nice. Pittsburgh was the first. Yeah, we're happy we're here too. The last time we were here, we were put well. Anyone from Live Nation in the house? Whatever. Anyway, we were supposed to play the show that got canceled, and Chicago being Chicago, a bunch of people rallied together to make a show happen out of nothing at Kohl's Bar. Because Chicago's fucking awesome and the music community here is like really truly unmatched. So we always have a very, very soft spot in our heart for Chicago. Thank you so much for being here. It's like really, I can't explain to you how wild it is to look out and see you guys here. I wrote these songs in my bed, man. Like, this is crazy. I'm in a whole other state. Like, this is wild. Thank you so much. My guitar's been through a lot, so I'm just gonna make sure it's all good up here, but I'll be back. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
It seems like everybody knows where the notes are. That's good. I'm just here to remind you that I have merch. Like, a lot of it. And it would be really helpful if you bought it from me. So I can take less of it home. Are you oh my god. Our instruments are rebelling against us at this point. You're good? Are you gonna like whack me in the face with them? Alright. I don't believe you, but there's no choice but to go.